Guys, we have never seen a War Games, a match like that before. What's going through your head right now?
I'll go first because NXT never changed. Chicago never changed. Tonight was an honor and it was a blast for me. But you guys, this
Listen,
is about you guys.
I don't think we're supposed to curse. I was just told I cursed a little too much.
Don't worry about it. They've got a little machine that
can wipe
it.
Caught up in the moment.
I'm gonna go. Hey. I'm gonna give you guys a floor. Curse away. Thank you. Don't ever change, please.
He came, right?
He made it.
He showed up. Better late than never.
Sure, yeah.
Man. Keith Lee's first takeover.
Dude.
Dominic Dijakovic's first takeover. There ain't nothing like takeover.
Here's the funny thing, and I talked about this earlier, actually. This was the first place people saw me on WWE Network. I was in the crowd almost 2 years ago. If you told me almost 2 years later, I would be teaming with one of the leaders of NXT. Another underutilized, ridiculous talent in Dominic Dijakovic, I never would have guessed it. And yet here we are, toppling one of the greatest factions this brand has ever seen. I'm hurt. More importantly, I'm proud. Most importantly, I think we're all limitless, boys.
Tonight was special. You know, two guys I've been at odds with a little bit. Tonight brought us together. This is respect. This is what respect looks like. You're damn right we're limitless. Damn right.
All-State Arena is where I tore my ACL. It's where I betrayed my best friend. More importantly, Chicago is where I made my career, and it's thankful to each and every one of the fans that show up every single time we're here. Tonight for me was special. 8 months ago, I had neck surgery. This is the first time my baby girl got to see me live inside of a wrestling ring. Dad, happy 70th birthday.
Ooh.
I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Oh, all right, we're just going to pretend like I didn't do that.